How's it going, everybody? This is Husky's Ghost, and it's been honestly a little while, I know. First off, I just want to go ahead and say I hope everybody had a great Christmas. Hopefully everyone was able to stay warm with that very cold weather that we recently had throughout the country. And hopefully we all have a wonderful and happy New Year's as well. Hopefully everybody watching this right now has had a great year, a great Merry Christmas, and hopefully you guys will have a great New Year's as well. So I just want to go ahead and drop a quick little video here, a bit update of what's going on with this channel next year. First off, I just wanted to go ahead and say that I know that I have been very, very, very inactive on YouTube this previous year. And, you know, it's just because of life. Nothing really major going on has gave me the time and benefit to do videos like I used to. And honestly, when I do have been given the chance, I'm just too worn out. I'm just too tired to go through the script making, go through the editing, go through the recording, and just do the effort of just putting videos out. And I know a lot of you have still been waiting for new episodes of Unsettling Events, which is still going on. I do have all the episodes laid out. It's just a matter of getting the scripts going and, you know, get to the recording. Like I said, the motivation there is just very tiring by the time I get to it. And it's actually a process that I'm actually starting to finally counter, and hopefully I can be able to get into more of the groove of going through the rest of season one of Unsettling Events, which will actually take more time than other videos that I've done. Also want to go ahead and talk about the future of Creepy But True Gaming. So I am now entering the 10th season of Creepy But True Gaming, and it's been a heck of a ride since the very first video that I made related to the series, and that happens to be about the Sonic CD hidden message. When I first discovered that, that is kind of the spark of, you know what, there's gotta be more like this out there, and that's kind of where I wanted to go ahead and start doing a series like this. And the inspiration of there was by Mola Mike's Creepy Gaming, which I'm sure some longtime veteran watchers of my series have caught notice of that. And I later on, you know, mixed and fished out my own style of the series to be, well, where it is right now. And here we are, entering season 10. And as you guys may have noticed, I have threw out a few vague teasers that are all labeled "There Will Be 10," and you know that's because season 10 is in the horizon. So if you haven't caught one of what those teasers were all about, yes, it's about season 10 of Creepy But True Gaming, and every single teaser that I'm throwing out right there is a little tiny glimpse of what's going to be happening. Some of it is a little glimpse of a video game that I have not covered yet that will be coming, and also a few, possibly a few guests might also be showing up. I'm very excited to celebrate season 10 a little differently than what I've used to do. So I'm looking forward to working on season 10 and give you guys a good back to roots sort of style of Creepy But True Gaming. And I'm really am working on the scripts right now for that series, and I'm really excited. I haven't really felt this vibe of the series since the early days of doing the series, so hopefully you guys look forward to season 10, and I'm looking forward to it, and it's gonna be a fun time. There's gonna be a lot of different things going on. Recording wise, I will be able to have easier footage of games, especially Nintendo games, because I was able to finally snag a capture card. Oh my god, took a while, right? It really did take a while to finally get a capture card going, and I could finally now start could finally start capturing the footage of, you know, Nintendo games straight from the console instead of having to go through the hassle and set up hoo-has of recording on a television screen like I've always did with a couple of videos. And PlayStation has definitely made that a little easier thanks to their capture feature. But now I could be able to go even more smoother with the capture card that I have. So I'm actually looking forward to covering more Nintendo topics in more easier ease than I used to. Another thing is that I don't know if you guys were able to notice with the video and the sound of my voice, but I do have myself a new mic. And I'm hoping that I will be able to sound a lot more clear, a lot more crisp, and a lot more easier than the previous microphone I used to use. And that microphone has been used since, honestly, the first season of Creepy Butcher Gaming. Even a little bit before that. It was just a little microphone that I held up a lot, and now I have myself a new mic that I could be able to easily plug in and just start recording and just go right straight to it without the hassle of having extra wires and batteries and blah, 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 blah. So yes, it's been a pretty crazy last year that like I said, lots just kind of been in the way that I just did not want to put in the energy and extra effort because it's just a hassle lately of getting things going. But I have recently got through some stuff to, you know what, make it less of a hassle and hopefully make it more fun again. And like I said, we're reaching season 10 of Creepy Picture Gaming, which will be a pretty interesting season, and I hope hopefully that it will not disappoint. But anyways, there's more to come with next year, but so far this will be the starting point. And I just want to go ahead and put a video out there very quick to say I'm still here, I'm still alive, and I hope everyone has been doing good. So until next time, guys, catch you on the flip side.